Yeah, I'm not even the best Irelia in this room anymore now. Kinda feel like starting cloth armor. I think I might do it. Are they double AD? They're pretty much like all AD. So I think I'm gonna start cloth armor. I haven't done this in like forever, but whatever. Forever and whatever. I'm such a poet, I can rhyme.
Stay sharp.
Minions have spawned.
All right, cloth armor.
I will not fall.
Really? You sure?
Okay, yeah.
It's like a fucking octopus.
I'm sitting all
over
here.
Yeah, I feel you.
With
octopus here. Oh well. Dude, he's so squishy, it just gives me like the ooze.
Will be won.
Ow. Dude, that's 55 AD. He fucking does peanut damage. I think I should have just went corrupting potion or something. At least I could be aggressive. What does he have? Ghost and flash. I know, right? Crazy. Oops. Oops. I missed the cue. Ow, that hurt.
They will not prevail.
Nice. I got him. I got him, boys. Boys. Just have a lot of pause and just spam them. Because I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm very desu. Ooh, that was close. Close one.
I will not falter.
But not close at all. Ho, ho, ho. I wonder if I can dive him. I feel like I can do this one. Oh shit. Probably. Got him. Dude, watch me get DDoSed. Alright, let's get that tabby.
Ionia shall not fall.
What a genius.
Yeah.
Stay sharp.
I would. Cause that just encourages it.
It ends.
Pretty much.
I stand resolute.
Pretty much.
Cut them down.
When I get my ignite, I'll just dive this guy.
They will not prevail. With precision.
Will be enough. I think this guy's gonna come up here.
Skype.
Safe field, thank you for the $1 donation. Really appreciate that. Oh my god, that creep blow. Pretty crazy. Them tab eyes though. Oh fuck. I do. I realize like all the skill. 4 skill shots. It's organic.
I stand resolute.
The hunt begins.
Organic skills. As organic as it gets. I like the tab I buy though, especially against a team with 380 carries. Even though Kendra pretty much just deletes anything no matter how tanky it is. Rageblade got nerfed, so I just go Trinity and tanky items pretty much. And nothing else.
I will not falter.
Oh fuck, I missed my Q. If you play a lot, like in a day, and you're so used to having Trinity all the time. And then suddenly you start a new game, you're like, fuck, I can't reset on anything anymore. Definitely. He's like, wow, I'm so scared. Yeah, you gotta like make him feel safe and then murder them. That's what I always do. Oh my god, I just missed like 2 minions. It's got a ruby. Sapphire crystal. It looked red for some reason. Why? Because they're dumb?
Stay sharp.
I mean, it's true. Hey, Hoshinshin does it all the time. Don't worry, they won't murder me for it.
An enemy has been slain.
At least you made it out, man. Oops.
I will not falter.
I will be there shortly.
With precision.
Why not? I Okay, silence, excuse me. Now moving would be a nice thing. And it definitely is.
Ionia will not fall.
Yeah, pretty much. Cause they're fucking retarded. I'm nice. Yeah. Don't.
This way. Stand resolute. Cut them down.
Okay, that looked really bronze, but it worked, so it's not bronze. You didn't see that. I autoed the turret by accident. Is he gonna be okay? He looks like he's gonna be okay. Will he be okay? Yes, he will. Is that enough? It is enough. Cool. Alright, we're set to go. Got that trendy going.
Ionia shall not fall.
Alright, we have a pretty early Trinity considering that we went Tabi. 13-minute Trinity with tier 2 boots is pretty good, and a long sword on top of that. Oh my gosh, okay. What?
Always max
W. Yeah, I pretty much always max it. Unless I'm against like the Blanc, I typically max my E or something like that. Stun, I max my stun against anything that you pretty much can't auto attack unless it's always stunned. Pretty much.
Stay sharp.
We also have a FAQ that you can go to. There's like a lot of questions that are answered. I don't even know if we can call it an FAQ anymore because it has like all sorts of questions answered on there.
The exact definition of an FAQ.
That's the definition of an FAQ? Oh, okay. I thought it was... What if they're not very frequent, and we answer them all? And then it's like a not so frequent FAQ thing. Okay, okay, I'll shut up. Yeah, this is you're not desert playing, I'm just commentating. Obviously.
True will cannot be defeated.
At least you tried.
Yeah.
flash. I'm just gonna go push out bottom lane. I don't feel like we're doing a lot in mid lane. That's mine. I will not fall. I flashed, but it was worth it. I'm really afraid of trying to like 1v2 them or something, because Kindred will just shit on me. On my damage at least. Ow. I felt that even. That Varus is pretty fast, but I forgot he had Ghost. That's probably why. I'm just gonna get Yomus. Do this. Oh yeah, there we go.
With precision.
Yeah, I just need Twitch chat. You're not Desu, come on. That's only if you're in it though. Come on, I try. I do my best to stream. Yeah. Yeah, I kinda feel bad for the Scion, but we're gonna go and dive him, including the Kindred. True will cannot be defeated. Ouch. I popped that Kindred. Dude, my damage is pretty small. Almost. What happened to the mastery stuff? Did they remove mastery emote spams? Come on.
They removed that?
Yeah. I think they removed it. I don't know where it went. That's weird. Yeah, apparently. Same. Dude, I just slam every single Q. I don't know how I missed my Q there too. I think Blitzcrank pulled me out of it. Oops. God damn. I use like every single Q there. Yeah, I love it. I build it like every game. Dude, Frozen Heart is like the best item ever. I think so. Probably did. What? I will not falter. Frozen Heart is not on the FAQ because it's in the preferred builds. Because I always build it. Pretty much. Tell me, tell me. No, I'm serious. Who sucks? Fuck me. That Kendra soul is retarded. Oh, I don't watch anime. So you're not this is the best girl. I know, okay. Have both of them.
Oh, wait, anytime. You were kissing my hand on the mic?
Yeah, I was kissing your hand on the mic.
Are you shitting me?
No. That's okay, it's only your hand. All good.
With precision.
Ionia shall not fall. Who wants to talk to me? I don't know. Pulverize. In bed. Okay. I'm just joking. Oh, sorry. Yeah, we do, but it's only shitty hentai for fun. That stupid part of it. On my team. How am I double queuing? That's funny. Are you kidding me? Of course they've talked to heroes. They all have their left hands or right hands. Yeah, and the mom. I'm just gonna pop my Yoma since this has a short cooldown to get to top lane faster. True will cannot be defeated. Still need 700 gold. Wow, that creep block just made me dance around an entire minion for that little whatever that was. Onward.
I will not falter.
That was bad. Oops. Missed my Q. Whoops. Fuck. Almost. If I didn't get rooted, I would have probably killed him too. Alright, unless we have a 40% cooldown reduction now. I think my next item will probably be a Garden Ranger, I think. Hey, don't talk about how many tits these people have seen, I mean. A lot of them are nice, and some of them might have never seen them. It's okay. My god, you're going toxin mode.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Okay, okay.
Ionia shall it's not easy peasy.
Mm. Blaming Twitch people. How could you? What the fuck? I just got Zhonya's into mid-air. Okay, moving is fun. I don't even know what knocked me up that many times. It's definitely not Sion, bro. Holy fuck. I hate Blitzcrank. Probably the most annoying champion ever. I'm gonna get some MR. Get him.
Get him. Nice.
Dude, come on. Everyone wants that certain guy on Twitch chat.
His mom.
Yeah, his mom. A frozen heart icon looks weird because they changed the icon. I don't know why they did it, but I don't like how it looks, honestly. It looks bad. Cut them down.
Anime.
Yeah, it looks like anime.
Anime.
Anime. It looks like anime.
I beg to differ.
Press out. fuck, I hate Blitzcrank. Just every time it gives me absolute fucking cancer. It bullies. Holy shit. We are fucking through. Again. Ouch. That probably hurt. Shit. Okay, never mind. This guy's probably gonna kill him. I'm just gonna go for Banshees. It's kinda cheap. It was the wind.
I stand resolute.
This game is a lot longer than I thought it would be, honestly.
Stay sharp.
Also, this is crazy, or probably sounds crazy, but you can cast your stun while you finish your flash animation. As you saw, I immediately got my stun right when I flashed. I think it's a recent mechanic, I don't think they've ever put that before, but I just noticed that it did it right now. I was wrong. So that's cool. Like if you're starting you just cast your E on them and then flash, you'll get them. I'm pretty sure. Wait, how was I still tanking the turret there? Well, that was kind of shitty. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, definitely. No, I'm not. He should be fine, he has Swifties. That's a frozen heart, guys, come on.
Onward.
How come every game today that we've had, I can't tell if we're losing the dragon or not, honestly. I can kill that blitz. I would like moving. Moving is always fun. Oh, nice, got him. It was a 2 for 2. I feel like these should be going a little better. Man, I hate Blitzcrank. Honestly, it's like my worst tilt champion after Kindred. Fuck me. At least we can Baron out of that, maybe. Who do we kill? Nah. It's just their bot lane. Oh my god. We actually might lose. Holy fuck, he hurts so much, and he has like no damage items. Fuck that champ. In the butt. No. He didn't kill him! What the fuck, he didn't kill him? Elo hell. Now some of Yum wasn't gonna bleed, I guess.
This way.
That was a great Bard ultimate. Nice. I know. That's why I play her. Nice. Too bad our Jhin died. I think we could have ended off of that. Is there still enough time? Nope. Apparently not. Oh, okay, I was like taking it serious.
It doesn't work like that, but.
Yeah, yeah, same thing, of course. It's got mercs. I feel like I don't. And randoms. I feel like mercs will help a lot against Blitzcrank and Sion. Too much CC. Nice. Alright, we won the game. I think that's game at least. Nice. Alright, we're good.